guys! Welcome to Shami's Kitchen. Today we are gonna make my favorite jamun. And me and my dad fight like cats and dogs. Well, let's see who's gonna win. And to have a fight, we need to first make it. Then we'll see who's going to win. So let's see the ingredients. Here are the ingredients. Without wasting any more time, let's make the jamun. So first I'm just gonna add mawa, all-purpose flour, and baking soda. So let's add it. And add a little egg. Add some more milk if you need to make a dough. And make it again. Make a dough again. Make a dough like this. And don't add water. Add milk is because my grandma, Mrs. Pungari, says that it gives more bitter taste than adding water. So use milk and add it to little balls and it should not have any cracks. So let's get started. Now roll the balls like this. You can make it in any shape, sphere, cylinder, or if you can make a cube or cone, you can do anything. So, and make sure that they should not have any cracks, otherwise the jamun will be broken. We have fried them, so then only it'll be a jamun, otherwise it'll be just dough. So let's go fry them. Before we fry the jamun, I'm gonna make sugar syrup. So the ingredients for sugar syrup is sugar, rose, cardamom powder, and 2 cups of water. So let's get started. So first we add 2 cups of water. Sugar. I'm gonna turn it on. Let it boil. Make sure you stir once in a while. Boiling now. until the setup gets sticky. The sugar syrup is ready. I'm gonna add the cardamom powder and rose. One drop of rose. First, I'm gonna add cardamom powder. Then I'm gonna add one drop rose. Okay, now mix it well. Heat the oil in medium flame and deep fry the dumpling in the oil. Keep stirring, otherwise the sugar will sit in the bottom. Keep stirring until it becomes golden brown. It cooked well, I'm gonna add it to the warm sugar syrup. Let the jamun sit in the sugar syrup for some time so it will double its size. Boo! The jamun is ready! See how it is! I'm gonna go taste it. Delicious. It's time for me to fight with my dad. Hey dad, this is yours. And this is mine. Okay, don't forget to subscribe. Bye. Let's see who's gonna win. Then we're gonna add salt. Now we're going to heat the dumpling. Daddy, want?